Conway knows, but sometimes we forget that it's not the man that was in the front line only that gave his life. It was also the people in the rear. You know, for every person in the front line, they used to say 10, 20 people supported him. We have the nurses, we have the doctors, we have the corpsmen, we have the people delivering ammunition. So we should honor the entire armed forces.
Absolutely.
And that's the way I feel about it. And I sometimes get teary eyes thinking of the boys that did give their life for us to have this country we have.
I